Take out your science book, 1A, science, open page 12, circle the page. Today is Wednesday, 8, 7, 20, 20. Okay children, let's read together. Food pyramid. What are the food that are missing in the following food pyramid? Paste the correct stickers in the pyramid. Children, what can you see in the picture here? Yes, this is a food pyramid. It is shaped like a triangle. It has three sides. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, children, what can you see in this picture? Yes, there's maize, bread, orange, apple, milk, chicken, ice cream, sweet. Okay, children, can you see the empty here? Yes, children, you must paste sticker. Okay, sticker you can find in the middle page. Okay, children, you see page 12. Can you see the vegetable here? Yes, broccoli, a bowl of rice, chocolate, and fish. Okay, teacher want you to take out these stickers and paste in the correct place. Okay, paste in the correct place. Okay, after you do your homework, you see, this is how, after done your homework, you look, it's complete. You see, you'll paste the rice bowl here, broccoli, fish, and chocolate. Okay, children? Okay, after you complete, it must be like this. Okay, children? I hope you can do your homework. Okay, in next lesson, teacher going to teach you how to make sandwich. Okay, children, thank you. Bye-bye.